Hello, and thank you for being with us. I'm really sorry that the center was unable to be here today. Mainly because we have several issues that we would like to share with the senator. Issues of importance that we hope that he will support. We have several people here from New Bedford, Fall River, and Wareham. Does Senator Montague cover Wareham as well? All right. There are other towns represented here. You guys can just let me know. As you may know, the Mass Commission for the Deaf and Hard of Hearing, MCDHH, they get funding from the state. And they have been going through huge budget cuts. The amount that has been cut from their budget by the state is $629,000. That money has been cut, and it means that services are cut. One example is the emergency after-hours interpreting service.